Today, we're embarking on a fiery experiment. We'll be exploring the transformation of a humble grape through the power of fire. As we apply heat to the grape, we'll witness a series of fascinating changes. The first noticeable effect is the release of aromatic compounds, which give the grape its distinctive sweet and fruity scent. The heat causes the water content within the grape to evaporate, leading to the dehydration of the outer skin. This process concentrates the remaining sugars, intensifying the sweetness. As the temperature rises, the grape undergoes a process called pyrolysis, where organic matter breaks down into simpler compounds. This process releases various gases, including carbon dioxide and water vapor. The charred outer layer acts as a barrier, slowing down the combustion process. However, the intense heat eventually penetrates the protective layer, igniting the inner pulp. Whoa! The grape's inner pulp, rich in sugars and water, is highly flammable. This unexpected burst of flame is a testament to the power of chemical reactions. By observing the transformation of a grape through fire, we gain a deeper understanding of the complex chemical composition of fruits. This knowledge can be applied to various fields, from cooking to materials science. While the grape may have been consumed by fire, its legacy lives on. The insights gained from this experiment can help us appreciate the intricate nature of organic matter and its interactions with heat. So, the next time you savor a juicy grape, remember the hidden potential within. From a vibrant, refreshing fruit to a fiery spectacle, the grape's transformation is a testament to the power of nature. What other everyday objects could we explore through the lens of fire? Let's continue our scientific journey and uncover the hidden secrets within. Grapes are not only delicious, but also packed with essential nutrients. They are rich in antioxidants, vitamins, and minerals. Let's explore the various health benefits of consuming grapes. Grapes come in a variety of colors and flavors. Let's explore the different types of grapes. Their unique characteristics, and their various uses, from winemaking to table grapes. While grapes are a delicious and nutritious fruit, it's important to consider the environmental impact of grape cultivation. Let's discuss the challenges and opportunities in sustainable grape production. Grapes have been cultivated for thousands of years, and winemaking has been an important human activity for centuries. Let's explore the history of grape cultivation and winemaking, from ancient civilizations to modern-day production. As we conclude our fiery exploration of the grape, let's ponder the endless possibilities of scientific inquiry. What other questions can we answer through experimentation and observation?